the Whys, I's, T's and A's. This series of movements helps to strengthen the small but crucial muscles, the rotator cuffs and also other muscles of the upper back and shoulders. Important movements to prevent shoulder injuries while skiing. Points of performance. For the Whys and I's, thumbs point towards ceiling. For the T's, palms face the floor. For the A's, palms face the ceiling. Common faults. Entire torso raising rather than the movement coming from the shoulders.